then other times it seems silly, like it would ruin my whole life. And it's not just a fear of commitment or that I'm incapable of caring or loving, because